Hello teachers, students, research scholars, academicians and the whole fraternity of English language and literature. Friends, I am Datta Sawant, Assistant Professor of English and we the Department of English, Toshniwal Arts, Commerce and Science College, Sengaon, District Hingoli, Maharashtra State are organizing a one-day national conference on 4th January 2020. Friends, we decided this very simple theme of conference because you teachers, academicians and students, researchers do not face any difficulty in writing articles for the conference based on your interest or based on your specialization in particular areas. So friends, this is a very wide theme and you can write your articles. Friends, we are going to publish the article sent by you in a refereed journal or in the UGC recognized journal or in the form of an edited book, whichever has minimum cost and bear the good quality. So friends, we Department of English appeal to all of you to send your articles, send your research papers for the conference and we are going to provide traveling and dearness allowance for the best paper presenters on the day of conference, that is 4th January 2020. Friends, just you have to send your articles through the email etelle2020@gmail.com. Or if you need more information about this conference, please log on to www.toshniwalcollege.ac.in. It's a college website and find there the very brochure of the conference. You will get all the details because the brochure includes all sub-themes as we have decided a very broad area, that is emerging trends in English language, which covers all the aspects of English language. And again, emerging trends in literatures in English. Now we are calling literatures in English for the wider scope and it includes all the literatures which are there in the English language. So you can write articles, you can send your articles based on your interest and based on your specialization. Friends, one more facility is available for you, that you can send your research papers in absentia. We'll think about those papers through a review system and your papers will be published in the book form or in a UGC recognized journal. Friends, let me disclose a thing. This is a self-funded conference, but still we try to keep the registration fee as minimum as possible. And this fee also includes the publication of your article. Hoping you to meet on the day of conference, that is 4th January 2020.